Okay, folks, today we're going to work on the ground strike. So key things on this: ball in front, we're standing in the ready position. Okay, from the ready position, our hands are coming into lock and we're coming up like a C, and then we're driving through the ball. Okay, so again, key things on the ground strike: ready position, ball's in front, we lock, hands come up, striking through the ball. And don't forget, practice on both sides. So we're standing in front of the ball, come up, lock, and strike through the ball. Okay, so the motion here is that we're from ready position, we're lock, we're striking through the ball. Okay, our head is following the direction where the ball is going. Okay, keep up your skills. You're doing great work so far. All right, keep posting the videos, and we'll have some more again tomorrow. It's long before.